fireworks. That's gonna be. Oh, there was one. There was one.
Arena shrinking.
We're already in the arena. Okay, cool. Don't tell us to go up the hill. Thank you. Exactly. It just takes a bit longer to get there, and that's why I say the level 8 metro should not be a level 8. At best, it's a level 7. I would even go as far as say it's a level 6. And this is faster than the metro. This Ford Focus is faster than Metro. It can do 147 mile an hour. So it's actually faster than Metro. Somebody stuck in the water. Still stuck there. That's not nice, but hey. Oh well. There he goes. Give me this one. Yeah, but this is a level 5, right? It's got a tiny bit less acceleration, but it's about the same top speed. And if you have to, if you pick up an MG Metro at the start, right? And let's say someone's got Audi RS. golf, all of those will beat you at the start because the races are so long. You have time to catch up because you have a higher top speed. Now the level 8 is brilliant when it comes to when it's in the end. The acceleration is fantastic. But other than that, what does it have going for it? Honestly. Just like this car. Look.
Arena shrinking.
And that's why I shouldn't be classed as a level 8, because you can get beaten hard by a low level car if you're in the metro and you have to do a long race. Hence why it's in my eyes no better than a level 6. I'm not gonna go for all the rocks if I don't have to. He's so far behind. I'll take that. Whoa, that was close. Whoa. See, that's why I said whoa. It was not perfect on the line. That shouldn't be the case either. Blue spatula. I do like the name. I like the name. I saw him. Where are we going though? Close the circle. Come on. Okay. Ooh, I'm looking at the minimap chart. Completely missed this huge rock in front of me because I'm looking at the minimap. He's the one I want to race. Going this way. Come on, turn. Told you we're going this way. Difference between checking the map and not checking the map chart. You're lucky in a game. Give me my level 7. There we go. Right, they're on the other side. Come on. Racing.
Arena shrinking.
Oh, he's like, oh no, mistakes are made. No, come here with your Bronco. Come on. Can he hit a tree? something. Luck in your next game, dude. Liam is a nice guy. I'll take that GTR though. I will be taking that GTR though. And who or what are you? If you're a beetle, I'll let you live. If you're not a beetle, you're going down. I'll be racing you. You're not a beetle. Yeah, ice cream please. Cool. Seriously? I can't believe that just happened. Come on. Dude, what are you doing? What am I to say? I'll be losing to a guy called The Punisher. Good luck in your next race. Give him a level 9. Circle.
Arena shrinking.
Ah, no. Damn it. I had to try. If I lose, it's going to be not great job. I messed up. Oh well.
Head to head complete. Get ready for the final showdown. Final showdown begins.
This car does not have a
seconds.
Great top speed. Hence why I had to try it, chat. I had to try it. 20 seconds. Back on the highway, please.
Final showdown in 3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, I'm on. And you can see it's about to top out. Land it. Turn. No. Yeah, I'm on. Away from the bomb. Let's go. Let's go, Chuck. Mine.
Welcome to the shadowy ranks of the Illuminati!
Take the limbs! Like and subscribe, you know the deal. At GG's chat. GG's.